Hi, my name is Coach Jabulile and welcome to the Safe Sports Netball Skill Sessions. In our last session, we had our bounce pass with the wall, and in this session, we needed to have a bounce pass with the partner so that you have the movement from the hip below and you know that you bounce to your partner's feet so that the partner can receive the ball. You don't bounce it in the middle where the defender can catch the ball. Remember to stay low and to pass to the feet.